Hey Bounty here, welcome back again to my channel. I have some Napoleon Total War gameplay on Pyramids again. I checked out my YouTube videos and I've seen I'm playing this map a lot of times. I have a lot of videos about Pyramids. The reason for that is it is my favorite map in my favorite game. So I don't see like a problem with it. I am like a Pyramids total expert. And right now there's like a small sandstorm, as you can see. That is special for the map. I'm playing as Great Britain, my opponent is Germany. And I set the rules. Maximum two artillery, that are the only rules for this game right now. And like I said many times, it is easy to outplay enemy artillery. Most of the times I see that as a waste of money. So I didn't take any artillery. Basically, I'm like tricking opponents to take artillery and then they're like wasting a little bit of money. You know? I'm getting myself like an advantage. Also, my army is a little bit funny, the build, because of these three units in the back. I mean, you don't really need Milits and Dragoner and Husarin. It's just like a fun army right now. For example, I could have taken also 3rd cavalry and then like 3 cheap ones. It would have been also more clever if I would get like another infantry instead of the melees and then just 2 of them cheaper cavalries, you know. Many options. Oh, there's a lot of cavalry. Oh no, this guy is already making a mistake. He has 12 time artillery behind the hill. He should have used them like in the middle here somewhere. It is not really clever to run right now. Because of the sandstorm, the units will get really tired. Also, advantage for me is he didn't take lance units. That could be a mistake as well. He's attacking. Crazy attacking right now. I'm gonna motivate my Husaren.
Men are fleeing, sir.
But they already left as well, though. Oh boy. This is a crazy good fight for me right now. He basically lost everything. Yeah, my units are crazy tired. I'm doing screenshots to use them as a thumbnail. These units can fall back a little bit. I could kill his artillery before he's using them. This guy has not that many stars. But I mean, if somebody's playing Napoleon Total War multiplayer, I think they also played like a different Total War in their life. So I think I'm just gonna push the hill right now. Just watch what I'm gonna do right now.
Sir, Sir, unser General wird angegriffen.
Sir. This is also the expensive Dragoner. It's not the basic one. He killed 9 of his own men. Oh no. I need to go even closer, man. It's not easy to fight on pyramids. You have to know like what you're doing. And sprint efficiency is the key. Otherwise, like, your units will get tired and then they're also fighting bad. You always have to give your units time to like gain power again, you know. Right now I'm not letting my general run because he is tired, but they can clean up this unit. That is fine. This guy is only sprinting right now. I don't think he has much experience how to play pyramids. But it's still a fun, like, matchup right now. Because, like I said, in 2021 it takes some time to find an opponent in multiplayer. Mostly, like, around 5 to 10 minutes. But this guy... Nah, I wouldn't say 10 minutes. It takes around 5 minutes maximum. This guy lost his whole like cavalry. He lost his artillery.
Die Männer sind erschöpft, Sir. Sie müssen sich eine Weile ausruhen.
On top of that, he had expensive artillery. This unit is completely tired right now. I should give them a pause. Before, like, they're falling down from the horses, mate. They're still fighting. Lol, he killed him. Sometimes they're not even listening. I'm giving them orders to relax. He's still fighting. Oh, it would be funny right now if I would push him. Because he has, like, no condition right now. He has no time to react to this push right now. This unit is finished. No, he's still walking. Look at this now. Oh, it could be a mistake. Oh, it was a mistake. But it's okay, because they're tired. I'm losing a lot of units right now. Fire!
Mother! Mother! Help me!
You just said, mother help me. No, I'm already in the range. Oh, he's behind the hill. I'm gonna try to completely flank. This is gonna be my masterpiece. I love to do that most of the times. Oh no, he's just pushing me right now.
Die Männer sind erschöpft, Sir. Sie müssen sich eine Weile ausruhen.
GG for us.
Ein glorreicher Sieg, Sir, gehört bald Ihnen.
Sometimes also if you're running away, the units don't know where to attack. But right now everything is fine. I didn't really build Okay, GG.